anxiety and pain. For example, this is old cat with hyperthyreosis, and this alopecia area was created by this cat suddenly starting to bite itself and lick itself. So it's probably anxiety, and it also was unilateral lesion, not symmetrical like an allergic cat. Mouth disease, dental disease may cause pain, and these cats may scratch lips, sometimes even go with their paw inside the mouth. So it may be mistaken for pruritic.